The annual HCAC-OAC Volleyball Crossover Challenge coming to Bluffton University this weekend as the Beavers host three other HCAC teams and four from the OAC, including Ohio Northern. Polar Bears coach Kate Whitty picking up her 600th career win earlier this season, looking for another. Polar Bears already beat Bluffton earlier this season. First set, ONU serving. Beaver Sarah Roth, the Van Buren product, sets Mackenzie McFarland for the spike. Bluffton the early lead. Next point, ONU's Lauren Haletti. Bumps to the front row. The Rushi grad, Ashley Borchers, puts it over. We're tied at one. More from the visitors. Caitlin Hogreff serves it up and serves up the ace. Early lead for the Bears. Bluffton comes back. Roth bumping to Kendra Parmenter. Spike off the block. Point for Bluffton. We're tied once again. Then later on, the Polar Bears' Hannah Davis goes up for the spike. But Jenny Brown out of St. Mary's, the big block. What can Brown do for you? Beavers, a nice one there. They do fall to ONU 3-1 earlier today. Bluffton beats Capital in four sets. ONU sweeps Mount St. Joseph.